Boys only skills in play is exactly what it is. It's skills in play. It's just there's only boys involved in the program. So you will be going over all of the skills that you would need for volleyball, and you play at the end of the session. It is an hour and a half or a 2 hour session. And we do 2 to 3 times a week, so you're able to get a nice rhythm, and you can pick the days that you want to do. But it's developing your child just in a different setting.